everybody. I'm gonna give an update. There's a lot of secret. This guy is Trevor Love. His college coming back and beating. He's doing really good. Right now, I'm filling in my whole crew. Wish he loves. His color coming back. You want to look at the first video? His color was your day. His scars are healed. Are healing. This is what, I believe, 2 weeks from this year, from when I got him. See the weight coming in. His fins are still on his healing, but you see it right there. He is using it. He's a beast. He's real good. He loves jump, loves him crow. I don't think I'm once a week, sometimes two. And I do, he loves it. You don't bother anybody to stink. You stink because of his size. He ain't being a bully, but he's not. Everybody respects him. You don't bother him, you don't bother no one else. This tank is due for a clean. So it's true reality, that's fine. Now you see. Now that is, he can't even go. He can swim to the top. But now you see him swimming to the top, you see him moving fast. Some of these things that he didn't do. It was hard for him to get food. He was so slow. So I always put extra food in there for him. But now he's one of the aggressive ones when it comes to eating. Thanks for watching. It's a little update. I believe this is a 2 week mark since I got him. This guy's always fighting.
I know, that's very interesting.